Right, let's get going. So far we've won back £15 out of all of those, but we still have all of those to scratch. So yeah. Amethyst. Yeah, the next batch of scratch cards that I buy definitely will not be lucky drop. Can you imagine I said that and then like I just got a rainbow and won like, I don't know, a few hundred quid. Golden Nugget first. Roll of Cash. £2. 5 quid. There might be some more winners on here. Plus, yeah, I've got a feeling this might be 20 quid. So I've got £10 so far. Yeah. £10 on that. Okay, so our luck's starting to pick up a little bit more now. We're around about in the middle of the pack. You see there, we're into the number 64. And there is 120 in these scratch cards. So yeah, we're in the middle of the pack, and our luck's starting to pick up. So let's hope that it picks up more, you know, bigger wins. Right, Amethyst. Golden Key. Necklace. Nugget. Golden Nugget. And then a purse. Time we're on 7 minutes. Pound sign. Chest. £2. Yeah, the winners are starting to get more consistent now. We're in the middle of the pack. We're on 8:55. Right, I'm going to do two more cards and then stop it. Like I said, I don't want the videos being too long. I need to edit them and merge them together. Golden Nugget, nope. Key, nope. Diamond. Pound sign. Nothing. Three. No money bag. No key. No wallet. And no cash roll. Right, let's cut the video. Yeah, so here we go again. Do you know what? Let's turn the light on. That's a lot better, isn't it? Do you know what? I don't know why I didn't think of that earlier on. So yeah, sorry about that. Number 7. I don't know about you, but the light's reflecting off that into my head. Let me just... Right, which light is reflecting into my eyes? Is it the underpinned lights? Yeah, it was the underpinned lights. Okay, so, purse. Nope. £2. £1. Golden nugget. Some part of the shavings building up now. Right, I really hope we got a rainbow. Golden nugget. Nope. Money tree. Nope. Nothing. When it says rainbow, does that mean? So yeah, when it says rainbow, you need to find it within these symbols down here. There's a fiver. Right, let's hope that this gives us a couple of more wins. You know, maybe a couple of more £5. Make it up to £20. So what's that, a wallet? A chest. And now we've got the necklace. No, right, at least we've still got £5. I mean, these ones are starting to pile up. I've lost track of how much, so I'm going to count it all up at the end. For those of you who also haven't been keeping track. Right. A roll of cash. Nothing. Diamond. Nope. Number 7. Chest. Money bag. Oh, we've got a necklace to get. Nope. Money tree. Purse. No ring. Oh, we've got a diamond. Nope. Was nope. Wallet. Cash roll. starting to get man starting to work. What's this say? Necklace. Right, a roll of cash. £5. There was £5 on the one just before that as well. So we need to find a money bag. Nothing. A diamond. Nope. Pound sign. Wallet. Right. Yeah, I think the next deck of cards, I'll buy a 4-packet of Christmas scratch cards. Unless you want to recommend your favourite scratch card, if you know of any, if you know of any good ones, you know, if you want to recommend a couple in the comment section, could possibly do them on a video. Well, I will do it at some point. What's this? A necklace? No win. Diamond. Nope. Green. Nope. Hello. Pardon me. Thank you. £2. Right, hold on. Diamond, nope. Nugget, nope. Heart, nope. Chest, nope. A tree and a key, nope. A hat, £2. £2 on the chest, so that's £4 on that. Are we gonna get a third? No, so £4 on that. Yeah, it's starting to build up Let's say, I've lost track of how many winners there is, you know, I haven't been